Russia.
I'd like to thank the Lord for this privilege of being able to represent our country for the first time in AIIAS, because we are the first students from Georgia and unfortunately the only family from Georgia. We will perform one of the Georgian dance, so-called classic Georgian dance, that represents relations and attitudes between men and women.